I'm in a nature reserve, very close to my hometown, Bosbank, and I'm going to shoot like the last 10 shots from the X-Pen with the 30mm lens on. Okay, I'm back in the studio and I'm looking at this video, so I have to edit this in. I forgot to talk about the 7 other shots I took, so there is no video of that. And now we directly skip to the last 3 photos of the second film. And this is the exact point that I wanna shoot. And this is the other one. So let's park and shoot. In a really, really wide bend. And I just shot a cyclist cycling up, really cool. And this is the look through the viewfinder. And now I'm gonna move to the other bend, just a couple of meters further down the road. And unfortunately, this corner is way too wide. But I'm gonna try, because the Hasselblad seems to shoot a wider image than the viewfinder displays. We'll see. It's the last shot of the second roll of film. And I'll put it on a very, very, very long exposure to see if we can get some light trails of the cars in the shot, just for fun.